My name's Ron Robbins. I've been a coal miner underground for 29 and a half years. I'm an electrician at Hampton Coal. And I started running this year. And I just want to come out and run for the support of all the coal miners and for those that lost their lives in coal mining.
My name is Kaylee Carney. I'm in this coal run, and I'm in second place.
I'm Dan Longbeast from Pikeville, Kentucky, and I just finished the coal dust run.
Max Gray from Delmark, West Virginia.
Bobby Burnett, I ran it in 30 minutes. First time ever.
Katie McCoy, I'm from West Williamson, West Virginia. I just did the coal dust run.
John Cool from Williamson, West Virginia. I come in fifth, 21-12.
BJ Fuller, new personal best, 22 minutes, 13 seconds.
Go Cole.
Just doing a three-peat.
Yep.
Just about. Alex T. Smith, straight out of Peaburg, West Virginia.
My name's Steve Bateson. I live here in the Williamson area near Naugatuck. I'm here to run the coal dust 5K.
Buddy Priest, I'm from Belfry, Kentucky, running the 5K, the Coal Dust Run. It's awesome, it's exciting.